Hi guys, it's me Ria and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you all what is in my bling bag for December 2016. So if you guys want to know, then please keep on watching. So the theme for this month is Very Merry Party, which means all the jewelry pieces will be party appropriate and blingy and shiny. And this month, Bling Bag has not just given us one pouch, the Bling Bag team has sent us three pouches. So this is the first pouch. It's a transparent mesh kind of a pouch. This is the second yellow pouch, and this is the cutest of all, the third blue pouch with this cute pink bow. It's perfect to keep your coins and your keys, so I'm definitely going to use this one for that. I really loved all the three pouches that Bling Bag has given us this time. And now let's see the jewelry pieces. So the first jewelry piece is an earring, and it's a earring I'm already wearing because I loved it so much. It's a beautiful blue stoned earring. I'm really sorry, I'm very bad at explaining jewelry terms, so please excuse me, but this is how it looks like, and this retails for ₹899. So this is the first jewelry piece, and this is how it looks like on me. Next piece of jewelry is again an earring, and this one retails for ₹799. And this is how it looks like on me. Third piece of jewelry is this gorgeous statement neck piece, and this one retails for ₹1,199. I'm more into delicate necklaces, but this one really looks gorgeous, and yeah, this is how it looks like on me. And the fourth and last piece of jewelry is again an earring, and this one retails for ₹899. It has a beautiful wing shape which I quite like. And this is how it looks like on me. So I totally loved the jewelry pieces that were sent in the December bling bag, and I'm really excited to see what's there in the next month. So yeah, if you guys are new here, please take a moment to hit that subscribe button. And also, if you do like this video, please don't forget to like this video. And I shall see you guys in my next video. And then bye bye.